that's good. There we go. My memory card's full on that. I didn't go through. That's got a lot of wheel speed.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna put a smaller pinion in it pretty soon. It's getting a little warm, but
yeah, with the high wheel speed. For sure. 12
turn in there? Huh? You put 12 turn in there?
Yeah, right. Yeah, that's pretty funny. All right.
Those bag rocks on the
tools and parts and shit
from the honcho?
Those are the lock locks from RC Fort Wheel Drive.
So it's similar to the RC Fort Wheel Drive I rocks. That's what I had on my honcho.
Right up on the tire roof. This is not like the asphalt at all. Too hard on him, like his thing was breaking lockers on his bomber because he's got kind of a higher gearing.
Yeah, I got some. Oh no. Uh-oh, you got fishing line already?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Already.
You didn't even get to the water.
You're fishing, and you didn't even get to the water yet, dude.
Nice.
I like the way that the stomach is set up. The fishing line wraps around all that, so you can take a knife and cut it off.
I go fishing up here.
Drag brakes that really light on the rake. Kind of creep them.
Yeah, so does this one. This one stops and holds. I have a home hobby set up in this, so it'll have the home hold
where it'll hold itself even if you got a wrench
up. I got a bird on my front tire. It's my first hole around, dude.
I thought it was an actual dead bird over there.
Might have been part of one.
Damn animals. Don't do it yet, Nate. Wait till maybe the end.
I can find down the bigger stairs.
Oh, yeah?
Mine will go down.
Thank you. have is new battery tray. I was like, no.
They just need no more activity. I mean, my legs just.
Yeah. Is this that hill you're going up in that video?
Yeah.
We can do this.
Recovery unit.
You got unfair tires on that thing.
What's that, the race? They're not unfair. They're still legal.
Oh, watch it out.
Can you come here? Give up. Can you pick it up?
Sum it up and got it up on that stump and went over the back and flipped over.
Oh, you're clear back?
You better go back over.
Right on.
We'll set it down nice there.
Over, like, on the back
right
of
there,
stump,
okay. No. There you go.
Come on, George. Oh no, I got stuck.
Last time I did that, and I'm steering right where I got here, and then bonk.
Another one rolling down the hill.
This is a little challenge here.
It is. It's just deep enough. I wish it was a little drier, but... Oh, there you go.
Thought about rock bouncing it.
Yeah.
Who's the man, huh? Look at
that.
Her ankle.
I got the green there.
All right, thank Sorry for that.
Okay.
Bye bye.
Wow.
No, that was a new truck.
Or
I'm digging a rut.
Oh, you've got both of them down here, Steven? You're crowding up the track, man. Watch out, Jimmy!
Hey, the flag!
We're on Yardsville Hill, the other one's worse.
I definitely got
really high up.
Oh wow, the camera even stayed in there. That's crazy.
You know, that's what I need.
The camera stayed.
I need to find someone with a nice rock bounce.
Yeah.
That's cool.
That's still good. I actually bent the whole frame at one point up at Lusa. It took like a
Come on.
8 foot drop. Landed
on
rock.
You hurt yourself, honey.
I want you to get down from there. You don't need to be up there right now, honey. Eli's got up to the top.
Mess around on this hill for all day.
I'm just babying this thing for now.
Right.
Come on, man.
Oh, no.
go down, I think.
No, it's straight.
Oh,
Now turn. Give
it.
Oh,
I can see it now. Turn around, up here, Dad. Try to turn around and then get up on this log.
Came down this side. I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
That side's like
is that possible?
There's rocks. When I came down, I used the.
Yeah, you use those as a
handrail. There's this. I'll hold it. And then you have one rock here and then another one here.
I'd be like an SEX if I walked
right.
up there and
yeah, I
was
just roll.
Oh, that was
fun.
Well, you said that was pretty fun. Said you'd be like an STX 10 if you tried to walk down. You just rolled. Yeah, I was afraid to fall off right here. That's
there we go, got it.
Yeah, you're in there too.
I think we should start walking on that down, huh?
I think I'm just gonna have to jump it off, Nate.
Yeah, let's break
it. Oh, with the sunshine in the background, what? I'm gonna have to put the race up there real quick.
Oh,
watch out!
Oh! That would have been a good video.
Look at that.
A
bass race, huh?
A bass here. Here it is.
Yeah. Oh,
that was
fun.
Whoa, no, not again.
Ouch.
Damn. That would land on fire spawn.
My right bouncer. I did have this thing set up kind of like a bouncer at one point, though. There we go.
I need to get up
there. No, you don't. You're going to knock me off.
No, I won't.
I got to get a picture before you get up.
I'll get up above you.
Okay. Don't spin. Nice low wheel speed.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
yeah.
Quick.
Nice.
Go back in time. There we go. I got it.
That's what I could have been.
I can go back.
There's nobody up there, so I'm not going over.
No,
oh, you
I
got
didn't.
Fancy wheels on that thing, don't you?
Yeah,
what are those?
Oh, no.
Oh, you lost the water jugger.
Yeah. These are the RC four-wheel drive ones. I just painted the outside.
Are they steel?
Oh, yeah. All my wheels are sealed.
So they're cheap then. I mean, they're not like the bank.
No, these ones are 100.
Can I be the man? Watch this. Think I can land on my wheels? So I just
you might be able to. Nathan did at one point. You have to hit it just right. That's serious. Oh, nice. A little bounce.
Hey, that's what the roll cage is for.
Mm-hmm.
Tire on that Yeti because it got plastic in it. The original Raid type one. Oh, yeah.
Ethan's all barely got in here.
Hard to get.
Is that what got on there? Are those pit bulls?
Yeah.
I didn't know they were that fat.
That's the original one.
Yeah.
Or the pit bull rock beast originals,
and they're a 2.2.
Are they 2.2?
Yeah, they're just not as tall
as these,
but they're wider.
Both these guys are still pretty quiet.
What do you have for shots when there is?
King 120.
Are those King?
Yeah.
Are they leaking or are they okay?
Oh, they're leaking.
Right here, there's a little, we start getting into little rock sections on the trail right here. A rock crawling?
Uh-huh. Well, a little, there's just rocks jutting out of the,
dirt trail is all.
Throttle steering. We're going to the left.
On the disc there.
Some of those U4 trails.
You tell me, man, you can have just as much fun doing this as you do the back. I think.
Yeah, I think it can be a little more fun at times.
After they just spread it, then you have to do it more often.
I'm not going too much.
I don't know if George's car's gonna make it through this. Just joking. Yeah. It gets pretty serious, man. Pretty technical over here.
Yeah, this is where the... right in there. She's a...
They're not. They're
George got distracted by the yard sale hill back there.
There's some line in there. I just about threatened to tangle up.
Yeah, I'm not going through any of the swamp. What's
that? Trying to go, well, I was trying to get on that top of the rock. There's a water fishing line and goose and stuff here. It's a good time, dude. It's nice and cool.
Yeah, it's awesome. There's
a couple of...